Leadership is not spelled, you know, it's an acronym. So it's loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. All of those Army values are wrapped up all in the one value, which is honor. For me, that, like I said, is the most important one. I remember as a kid, you know, growing up watching movies, you know, samurai stuff, and they always value honor, and I always found that very, very appealing.